guess what? No, so this is, they said, a Chinese constructed bridge, the longest in Croatia at 2.5 kilometers. So you'd be amazed. We have a stopover here. We drove for more than 2 hours now from the city of Split, coastal city of Split in Croatia, and our tour is having a stopover here for us to witness the scenic bridge. Maganda. This is the biggest infrastructure so far in Croatia, built using Chinese contractors but funded by EU. Bakit Chinese? Eh, baka mura. Mura at saka mabilis, no? You know, nothing degrading about Chinese na mga contractors because they're well known to have built so far in human history the longest, no? Ng mga highways at saka bridges in the world. So parang combine mo yung mga all other countries, you have highways and bridges, mas marami pa rin yung sa China. So this area separates, titingnan natin. Ang ganda, no? Ang ganda. So we're having a stopover here. Toilet stopover. Oh, galing. Medyo develop nga na yung area. Dito, may stopover kami. So, may 75 kilometers pa going to our destination, city of Dubrovnik, still in Croatia. So, this is the second country, no? So far, we have covered Slovenia, then Croatia. For today, now we visited the city of, the coastal city, no? Obviously, very historical. Now, here naman, no? In going to Dubrovnik, tama ba yung pronunciation? And along the way, no, we are having our second to the last stopover before reaching our destination.